am a tech rep for ASICS, and I am here to help you find the right ASICS stability shoe for you. A stability shoe is designed to keep a runner or walker's foot balanced throughout their gait cycle. The most common reason for needing a stability shoe is overpronation. Overpronation is when the ankle turns inward towards the arch past the point of neutral. This can cause overuse injuries for runners or walkers if they are not in the right amount of support. If you're unsure if you need a stability shoe, head to your local JackRabbit location where they will be happy to help you determine the right amount of support for you. The first shoe I'd like to show you is the GT2009. It updated in September. It's a reliable everyday trainer and it's the smoothest version of the 2000 that I've ever felt. The flight foam midsole and gel technology give a great cushion feel underfoot, while the dynamic Duomax under the arch and the trusted guidance system under the midfoot do the work to keep you supported and healthy down the road. If more cushioning is your thing, look no further than the Kayano 27. It has been a go-to for stability runners for 27 years. Just like the GT2000, the Kayano 27 achieves its stable ride with dynamic Duomax under the arch and trusted guidance system under the midfoot, but also incorporates an external heel counter to keep the foot stabilized and locked in. The soft flight foam propel midsole and gel technology give a plusher experience underfoot. And lastly, that brings us to the latest shoe in the ASICS family, the Kayano Lite.
Lightweight and eco-friendly version of the legendary Kayano series, the upper is constructed out of recycled materials and the flight foam incorporates cellulose nanofiber, a sustainable material that makes the foam more durable. Through testing, the Lite proves to be every bit as stable as the Kayano 27 in a lighter, more sustainable package. Perfect for any stability wearer looking for a new experience.